My name is Pamela Franks, and I'm a licensed child care provider from Springfield, Illinois.
My name is Mari Carmen Macias. I am a licensed child care provider in the northwest side of Illinois for the last 11 years.
My name is India Ford. I'm a licensed child care provider from East St. Louis.
My name is Margaret Watson. I am a licensed child care provider from Springfield, Illinois. I want to tell you a story.
I would like to tell you a story.
And I want to tell you a story.
And I want to tell you a story. Many years ago, home child care providers in Illinois came together to form a union.
Through hard work and organizing, we became a strong union. We educated ourselves on what it meant to be a union and what it meant to advocate for ourselves.
We faced an administration which mission was to end our public child care program for the working families.
Parents and children suffer. We lost 40,000 children and over 10,000 providers. They were forced to shut down their doors. They were forced to close their businesses. We knew the only way to save our program was to stick together and organize and work very hard.
We stuck together in our union. We lobbied, we knocked doors, we phone banked, we organized, we were resilient.
And now in 2019, we won a historic contract.
Our contract includes a 30% rate increase, more than double our union training fund, create a committee on retirement and security, expand our union protection.
This is just the beginning of what we can accomplish.
This historic contract, we are hoping and we have faith that is going to take steps towards a future where every child and working parent has access to free, high-quality childcare for all. You have to join us.